Doamne, să te am pasul într-o formă și trebuie cu mine, cu sexul în așa, 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 Israel unrepentant. Come, let us return to the Lord. He has torn us to pieces, but he will heal us. He has injured us, but he will bind up our wounds. After 2 days, he will revive us. On the third day, he will restore us, that we may live in his presence. Let us acknowledge the Lord. Let us press on to acknowledge him. As surely as the sun rises, he will appear. He will come to us like the winter rains, like the spring rains that winter that water the earth. What can I do with you, Ephraim? What can I do with you, Judah? Your love is like the morning mist, like the early dew that disappears. Therefore, I cut you in pieces with my prophets. I killed you with the words of my mouth. Then my judgments go forth like the sun, for I desire mercy, not sacrifice, and acknowledgement of God rather than burnt offerings. As at Adam, they have broken the covenant. They are unfaithful to me there. Gilead is a city of evildoers, stained with footprints of blood. As martyrs lie in ambush for a victim, so do bands of priests. They murder on the road to Shechem, carrying out their wicked schemes. I have seen a horrible thing in Israel. There, Ephraim is given to prostitution. Israel is defiled. Also for you, Judah, a harvest is appointed. Whenever I will restore the fortunes of my people. Okay, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'm going to see you next time. Bye.